Hi everyone, welcome back. It's Dr. Uchenna from London Smiling. Today I thought I would talk about flossing. A lot of my patients call it the F word. Nobody likes doing it. Do you really have to floss? It's such a pain to do, I know. But the short answer to that is yes, you need to floss. There is an old proverb that says only floss the teeth you'd like to keep. And if I tell you that, you know that you need to do it. Really, a toothbrush can't get in between your teeth properly, which is why you need to floss every day. But realistically, even if you do it every other day, the other question people ask is, when should I floss? Should it be before brushing, after brushing? Does not matter, just as long as you're doing it. Generally, I think probably after brushing, the jury's out on this. If you ask, each dentist or hygienist has their own theory, but for me, I think brush first, using an electric toothbrush, you know I love that, and then floss so that it can remove any debris that's left. Another common question I get is the fact that there's so many different types of floss there. Are all flosses created equal? And the answer is no. You need to invest in something that's strong. You can decide whether to use floss or tape. The difference between the two is that tape is flat. So for a lot of people, tape tends to be easier. So if you're a flossing virgin, I would recommend go for tape, and then you can start with the traditional floss afterwards. And if you are flossing, often what people find is that their gums are bleeding. And the question is, you know, is it the floss? Am I doing damage? No. Generally, if your gums are bleeding, it's a sign that there's bacteria there. It means that you need to floss, brush more. So don't be afraid of the blood, just work at it, you know, and I promise you that there'll be a time when there won't be any bleeding going on. So let me know how you get on, and if you've got any flossing questions, write them down below. And happy flossing, see you next time, bye.